I'm sure Louisa will be as glad as I am if Countess Olenska will let us include her among our guests.
The occasion was a solemn one, but the Countess Olenska arrived rather late, signaling a carelessness of which she was entirely unaware. She entered without haste or embarrassment, the drawing room in which New York's most chosen company was somewhat awfully assembled.
Ah, Countess Olenska.
Good evening.
We're delighted you're here.
Good evening.
The Duke of St. Austria, may I present Countess Olenska?
Enchanté.
The Trevenna George second plate was out. So was the van der Luyden Lowestoft from the East India Company and the Dagonet Crown Derby. Dining with the van der Luydens was at best no light matter. Dining there with a duke who was their cousin was almost a religious solemnity. When the van der Luydens chose, they knew how to give a lesson. It was not the custom in New York drawing rooms for a lady to get up and walk away from one gentleman in order to seek the company of another. But the Countess did not observe this rule.
I want you to talk to me about May.
You knew the Duke before?
From Nice. We used to see him every winter. He's very fond of gambling and used to come to our house a great deal. He likes to wear the same suit every evening. He thinks it brings him luck. I think he's the dullest man I ever met.